All right, now we've got a metric bolt. You see on the head of it, well, I've got 8.8. And again, I'm going to use the same gauge to measure the diameter. It is a 10. You can stick it up through some of the other holes, obviously. Can't go through 8, so this is a 10 millimeter in diameter. And again, measure the length. This is 30 millimeters in length. Pick up the thread pitch gauge. I put a 1.5 on there. It will not go together. We come to the 1.25, and there it is. It's 1.25 thread pitch.